Kamanak, the Neelan, and Dew, Joy Skipper, Ignis, Ian. This is Skye Kamanak team for today. Number one, Archie Buffin. Number two, Inez Mary Nicholson.
Number one, Archie Buffin. Number two, Alex Steven. Number three, Cameron Burns. Number four, Matt Burns. Number five, Ben Carr. Number six, Duncan Hill. Number seven, Ben Bristol. Number eight, Josh Buchanan. Number eight, Josh Buchanan. Number nine, Jack Kearney. Number ten, Matt Lowe. Number 11, Jack Kearney. Hello there, how you doing? Hiya mate, you're right. Thank you.
That's a goal for Fort William, scored by Ewan Campbell, number 10. Fort William 1 was a goal by Ewan Campbell for 9 minutes. Holiday home available to buy at the ticket office when you come into the field, as well as a raffle ticket which has many great prizes. Another goal for Fort William, this time from number 9, James Clark. Thank you. the goal for Skye Kavanagh is scored.
Thank you. Right. That's right.
Good answer. Yeah.
Thank you.
Go for a lawyer. Skye, he's always here.
are here in the closing minutes of the MacTavish Juvenile under 17 between Skye Cameron and the Boys, for the sport of Skye Cameron and the flag up and offside there, no goal.
Thank you. the senior squad who have taken part in the final four of the games. So they were important for us.
Thank you.
As I go over for William, for William 4, Skye 3.
Thank you.
Replacing number 8, Ian MacTavish. Warm congratulations to Fort William, winners of the McTurns, Matthew Brown, Ben Corner, Duncan McEwen, Ben Brennan, James Clark, Jordan Campbell, Joe Whitaker, Jack Kearney, Nathan McLeod, Angus McKinnon, Innes White, Fergus Ward, and manager Willie McDonald. Also, Diesel McLean as well, because the team lines here. Big round of applause for them. So it gives us great pleasure here at Ashton to present the MacTavish Juvenile Cup for 2023 to the winning captain. If you'll come up here, Archie MacKinnon of Fort William. Smarrowing and Guinness, then Melbourne, Elkhead, Mitchell.